tonight. We are live at Sudden Impact 4. I am Jeremy Garofalo, joined by
Jerry Cantillo.
Tonight in your main event, it's going to be the IWA champion, Mr. Friday Night, as he takes on the number one contender, handsome Tommy Kane, for the very last time. And in an IWA grudge match, it's going to be Jay Black versus Al Hammer. And we're about to fire it up with Inferno here on Sunday Back.
Inferno was very disappointed he cannot make it to IWA Returns. But here he is, here at Sudden Impact. This guy reads IWA, and he's very pumped here to open up Sudden Impact.
Yes, it is Inferno's first show of the year as he goes into battle tonight against the online IWA champion, Dave Ball. He's finally going to defend that championship tonight. Didn't defend it at Returns and did not defend it on the very first two editions of Outbreak.
He has faced Dave Ball in the past, last year at Sudden Impact, believe it or not. And here we are once again, Sudden Impact of 2010. And he's got a shot here at the try to become a two-time online champion.
Yes, he does. And add to that, at Forever last year, Ball defeated Inferno to win the online IWA championship. He actually snuck in the ring and stole a pinfall on Trauma. It was a three-way match at Forever.
Here comes the IWA online champion.
The only man in IWA history to hold both the IWA championship and the online IWA championship. Is coming up next month. It's Triumph. It's the eight-man single elimination tournament. The winner to get a shot at anyone, anywhere, anytime. Getting things underway coming up here right now. It's the Avenger. Gonna take on Ace. Avenger running from the police. Hopefully the police won't show up here tonight.
There he is, Avenger.
It is IWA debut a year ago. Black Rain. I have nothing to say about this. I don't want to put in jail. We have a little kid. Boy car wash. Fan in the front row falling asleep.
So there's a few people in the crowd that's kind of shouting.
I'm sure
there are. Avenger waiting for his opponent, Ace Lab.
Hey, there's a few fans in the crowd that are shouting. Jared Kitsilly, ladies and gentlemen, Jeremy Garofalo. We're here tonight, Sudden Impact 4. Second match on the card. Big main event, Mr. Friday Night defending the IWA Championship against his arch nemesis, handsome Tommy Kane, for the very last time.
Looking forward to it.
And then speaking of arch nemesis, we got Al Hammer and Jay Black going at it in a grudge match. And here's Ace Lap. Gonna get money tonight on Sudden Impact.
Ace Lap about his friend.
He came down with something.
Buddy, a little sick right now.
He's got the itis. Too many ribs gives you the itis. Ace Slap, a fan favorite in the IWA. Who doesn't love a wigger? Are we getting an instant replay?
I'm not a boxer. I'm a big, brief nigga.
getting slapped. Some fans cheering for him. Some fans don't really know what to make of him. That's the beauty of the IWA. We don't tell you who to cheer for. Come on, have a good time. And just like you said earlier before, this crowd, they're going to start to file in here tonight. Everyone wants to see those big two matches later on in the evening. Slap Avenger here tonight. Sudden Impact. The best of my knowledge, is this the first time these two have ever met?
It sure is an interesting match. Yes. As you can see from the person in the front row, it might put you to sleep.
I wouldn't say that much. Both these men dressed up like they're Wild West bandits. Wild West. Bandanas around the face. We're going to have a duel here tonight. Sudden Impact.
I heard Ace Lab yelling earlier. It's a match of the bandanas.
It is. Oh, we're angling for call now. Both tie up and Ace Lab. Shucking and jiving out of the way. We see another one. He gets out of it again. Uh-oh. Ace Lab outsmarting the Avenger a little bit here tonight.
You wonder how a guy like Ace Lab and Avenger get into wrestling.
I don't know. I mean, I think we just find these guys on the street. Avenger rolls out of the way now. Now Avenger having some fun with A-Slap. Avenger. Like I said, this is a year anniversary in the IWA. A-Slap. There we go. We finally got a collar and elbow tie-up. Nice wrist lock by the Avenger. A-Slap is yet to lose in the IWA. Check the shoulders there. Nice counter into that head scissors.
Counter by Avenger.
Back to his feet, boot to his stomach. Backs him in the corner. Nice chop. One little chop in the corner and straight out. Oh, he caught a boot though. Down goes the Avenger right near the referee.
Who you got on this one here, Jeremy?
I'm gonna go with the Avenger. I'm pretty sure they call my boy. I call
him.
Oh, the Church Street Stretch. It's a Church Street Stretch, Jerry. You got it. That's it. It's over. I'm gonna lose $20.
Oh. Wow. What a kick out by Avenger.
I have to call my dad and find out who I was booking. Who I got money on.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what a chop, though, by Ace Slap. Another one in the corner.
I haven't seen chops like that from Ace Slap since last year at the Rumble.
I thought you were going to say you haven't seen chops like that since his dinner last night.
Uh-oh.
Nice slam.
That's it? No.
Two.
Oh, man.
Sudden Impact 4 main event tonight, Mr. Friday Night, and handsome Tommy Kane for the last time. Nice hip toss by Ace Slap, though.
We got a cover.
These two men had that unforgettable moment in the Rumble last year when they eliminated the Fire Chief of Lorraine.
Oh, what a fun time that was.
As opposed to this match right now?
I would agree. All right, let's see if Ace Slap can put him away here.
Oh, he missed it. Went high and he missed it. Oh, nice drop kick. Ace Slap dangling. They hurt his knee on that one. How's he gonna be able to walk so funny now? Who do you have on this one?
I gotta go with Ace Slap.
How much you bet on this?
$20. $20.
You bet with my dad too. This is how we saw the last match end with that suplex, but Ace Slap with the counter. Snaps Avenger back. Crowd starting to file in here tonight.
In an actual wrestling crowd, they would be chanting, go home. Uh-oh.
Oh, Ace Slap's going to take a chance, but Avenger's back to his feet, and he catches him. Oh, he gets almost the top. This could be it. Launches Ace Slap all the way across the ring. Avenger now going up top.
He's got a big advantage here. Oh, this could flash. This could do it.
Oh, he gets the shoulder up, though. There's a really sloppy-looking splash out of Avenger there. Didn't really connect on it probably the way he wanted to. Snap mare over. Big chop to the back. Nice move. Boot to the face. Oh, nice leg drop by Avenger. Here we go. Oh, these are rapid fire. He's hitting the turbo button. Another leg drop. He slaps in pain. We got it. No, he doesn't.
Well, these two really putting everything they got right here.
Oh, my God.
Oh, he's near the ropes.
He's choking him. That'll get you fired.
Here we go.
Oh, Bronco Buster. In the corner. In the corner. That wakes up some of the loser fans. Oh, brings him back in.
We got a victory here.
This is it with the Bronco Ball. Oh. It would have been the first time somebody lost to a Bronco Buster in about 15 years or 12 years.
What a match.
This is definitely going to go on the year-end list, top 10 matches of the year.
Double clothesline.
And both men are down. We're at a standstill here.
Referee's got to count it.
Oh, the crowd is on their feet.
Sudden Impact 4 at its best here.
Oh, man, the crowd, Jerry. The crowd came unglued for that double clothesline. Look at him.
Ace Slab getting to his feet first. Crowd doesn't know what to make of it. Wait a minute.
Oh, MC, this is the Junkyard Dog. Headbutts. Ace Slab hasn't seen this in years. He has no idea how to sell it properly. Ace Slab's on Dream Street.
Reversal.
Reversal. Oh, crucifix! Crucifix! One, two, Avenger got it! He got it with the crucifix!
Unbelievable!
Oh, Avenger could beat the Warlord with that move! Avenger pulling out the victory here tonight!
He wants a title shot!
I think he might get one. He might get one. Look at this. Here's
Let's see it again.
Look at this, Avenger. Big counter on that power slam. The Junkyard Dog. The headbutts. Ace Slab doesn't know what's going on. And here it is. Look at this. Look at this. Crucifix down. Referee doesn't even know what's going on. And we get a three count. It's over. Avenger going to the pay window here tonight on Saturday night.
Wow, he just gave Ace Slab his first loss.
Yes, he did, but wait a minute. This is a very unfamiliar music I hear. Who is this? It's the Wild Man! The Wild Man is here! Oh, the ZKO, and down goes the Avenger! The Wild Man scheduled a tape on Trauma here tonight! I think we're gonna have that match right now, Jerry!
Wild Man just woke this crowd up!
Oh, thankfully. Wild Man strikes again back at the first edition of IWA Outbreak. The Wild Man Zane took Kid Cody out of action probably indefinitely. Now the Wild Man's going to have a beer. Trauma shocked everybody though by turning his back on just about all the fans in the IWA by aligning himself with Jay Black and joining the Black Army back on that first edition of Outbreak. And then these two men locked horns in the big six-man tag on the second edition of Outbreak. He wants Trauma. He wants him right now. We're getting a little bit of impromptu action here tonight on Sudden Impact 4. Here comes Trauma.
Trauma really turned his back on the fans last Outbreak, or two Outbreaks ago, that is.
Interesting times in the IWA. Trauma joining the Black Army. Here's Trauma. Must have forgot he's a heel. Jerry, what do you think about Trauma coming out here slapping hands when he's aligning with Jay Black? You don't think Jay Black's going to like that.
What is under that mask?
Purple. Trauma. And Zane going at it here tonight. You got to figure, Jay Black put Trauma up to this to try and finish the job on his brother, the Wild Man. A rivalry that's been going on since the beginning of the IWA between the two brothers. We've yet to see the Wild Man get his hands on Jay Black, though, this year. Zane going to the outside, though.
Here as the sun starts to set here at IWA Sudden Impact 4. We're going to witness more of this Wild Man we're seeing here in 2010.
Yes, indeed, Wild Man definitely made an impact in the IWA since the beginning of the year, back at Returns against Handsome Tommy Kane. Little known fact about these two men met at Desperate Measures back in 08. Trauma caught him with that boot. He's going for it early. Oh, Zane countered it. Countered that flatliner.
Too early, too strong right now.
Oh, and ran into his shoulder. Trauma definitely much bigger than Zane. But Zane definitely with the better terms of wrestling experience. Trauma eats a knee and goes to the outside. Can Trauma shock everybody and defeat the Wild Man here tonight?
It's been a night of upsets.
Oh, Zane with the dive to the outside takes Trauma off his feet. That's why he's the Wild Man. That unorthodox, unpredictable style of the Wild Man definitely caught Trauma off guard. You know, Trauma wasn't expecting something like that. Oh, this is
you're seeing this. This could get nasty.
This is vintage. Oh, he hangs him out to dry on the bottom rope. It's over. Cover him. Trauma gets the shoulder up, though. These two men.
If I'm the Wild Man, I would start negotiating with the ref on that one. Trauma, I don't know if he really got the shoulder up on that kick out.
I think he did. Zane likes to string these together, turn them into three. What a high-impact offense here to kick things off in this match. They're going right to it. Usually you see a nice slow build to stuff like this, but they're throwing it all on the wall here. Throwing it out, see if it's going to stick. And there's the third one. Takes the referee off his feet on that one. Zane over for the cover. And Trauma gets the shoulder up barely. Zane, one of the first online IWA champions. Trauma in the corner, slow to his feet. Zane staging it, going for a stinger splash, and he misses in the corner. Trauma now is going to try and take control of this match as Zane's got his back turned. Is Trauma going to go for that big knee? Trauma's slow to go back over there. I don't know if that's a smart move with the Wild Man. Ash whip in, falls him in. There's the big knee in the corner. Like to turn that into a bulldog. Didn't really catch it the way he wanted to, though. Is that going to be enough to put the Wild Man away? Wild Man yet to lose this year in the IWA. Trauma lost last month to TJ Phenom in record time. Trauma now joining up with Jay Black. You got to think that's definitely put a little bit of motivation into him. It's showing here tonight. The match went longer than 20 seconds. Oh, what a boot. That's perfect example of it. What a boot to the chest of the Wild Man. Knocked the wind out of him there, Jerry.
Trauma going for it.
Oh, my. Yeah, Trauma. Nice move by Trauma. Showed some agility.
That could do it.
But the Vader bomb gets the shoulder up, though. Was also in the ropes. Ooh. What a chop by Trauma. I like this aggression from Trauma.
Definitely seeing a boost of energy here.
Confidence boost, that's for sure. Maybe that's what Jay Black brings to the table, this new Jay Black, the sociopath. Oh, there it is. Nice reverse. X-Factor there. Hooks the leg. Doesn't hook the leg. Zane's in the ropes, though. Trauma trying for another cover. Both these men looking to try and step it up to the next level in the IWA this year, Jerry.
Absolutely.
big things in store for both men in their own eyes. Trauma working for Jay Black, now Zayn working for himself. It's a nice counter, fireman's carry. Zayn's gonna go up top and take a chance. This is different from Zayn going all the way up. What's he going for?
Trauma getting to his feet though.
Slow to his feet. Nice cross body block by Zayn. This could be it. Oh, but Trauma kicks out. What a beautiful cross body block from Zayn off the top rope.
We have been seeing that as of late from him.
He is the wild man. Perfect example why. Oh. Missed the bicycle kick. Oh, what a spear. That's it. Hook the leg. Oh, Zayn doesn't want to go for the cover, though. Maybe looking to inflict a little bit more punishment on Trauma here tonight.
Going to take a chance once again.
You go either way with these high-impact moves. You can either get caught or you can go all out and maybe cash it in, get a win here tonight. It's all or nothing when you go up top. Zayn measuring him. Oh, what a blockbuster. What a move.
That's got to do it.
That's it. No, oh, but Trauma again kicks out. This newfound confidence in Trauma is definitely showing here.
Oh, wait a minute.
Trauma back to his feet extremely quick there.
And all of a sudden, he's got... Wow, that might have hurt Zayn a little more than it hurt Trauma.
Yeah.
May have landed on the back of his head.
Like I said, with those high-impact moves, we're going to see a choke slam from Trauma. Oh, my God, what a choke slam. Lifted him all the way up. Leg drop falls through. What a match these two men are having here tonight. Referee down. Oh, what a got it. Did he get him?
Oh.
What a hell of a match these two guys are having here tonight.
They have definitely grabbed the attention of this crowd.
Yes, they did. These fans, very tough to impress sometimes. They're more concerned with drinking their beers and their funny chants than wrestling in some matches. Irish whipping in the corner. Oh, Trauma went for big move there, missed it. Zayn with a sidestep, and Trauma goes all the way to the outside. That may have been a very unwanted risk that Trauma just took a dive, and missed it.
It's been a match of chances, no doubt about it.
And now Zayn, what's Zayn gonna do here? Oh, what a move by Zayn with the leg drop in from the outside. He's got him covered here. Oh, but Trauma again kicks it out. Kicks out of it. What a match, Jerry. The heart of these two men. Oh, nice move by Zayn. Yeah, with that bicycle kick. We haven't seen Zayn do that in a while.
Zayn, the new hope of the IWA. He's going for the figure four. He's got it.
We've seen Zayn use this in the past. He's never put anybody away with it, though. Maybe he's finally got it on him. He's right in the middle of the ring.
Make him tap.
We see Trauma tap out. Oh, Trauma rakes the face, though. Breaks the hold. Referee's going to admonish him about that one. That was in the sternum. That was not low. I mean, as legal as it may have been, it was a smart move. Now we got an ankle lock by Trauma. We're going to see Zayn tap out. I don't think the wild man's going to tap out, Jerry.
He's on the ropes. He's in the ropes.
I was about to say, after the wild man took those massive chair shots from handsome Tommy Kane last month at Returns, I highly doubt we're going to see him tap out to a simple ankle lock. Zayn in a little bit of pain, though.
Trauma does look a little flustered right now as he was looking at Zayn as, what do I have to do?
Oh, he's going for it.
Here it is.
Flatliner. This is his move. This is the flatliner. Giving the fans the finger. Oh, Zayn counters. Zayn fighting out of it. Oh, there's the ZK. Oh, he got it. Into the cover. Two. Zayn takes it home. And Zayn picks up another win here tonight at Sudden Impact 4. And are we about to see the summer of the wild man?
I think we are. This guy is red hot. What a match here between Wild Man Zayn and Trauma.
Back and forth action. Took one big move and it was the big move. Here it is again, look at the replay. There's Avenger getting laid out. There's that guillotine on the bottom row. high crossbody by the Wild Man.
Match of high spots, no doubt about it.
And then there's the blockbuster. Had a lot of effect on his name on that one. Here's the finish right here. Look at that. The ZKO down. Takes trauma out of his feet. And ladies and gentlemen, things are getting really wild in the IWA. And I like what I see in the Wild Man. We may see the summer of the Wild Man.
Big victory by Zane. That's one out of three. That's how these fans are going to look at it. Next is going to be Al Hammer and Jay Black.
The Wild Man picking it up here. Big win at Sudden Impact 4. That fan's a loser.
Thank you.
That guy doesn't show up.
Looking alive.
Absolutely.
Man, a mess, bro.
The crowd waits here. And this man, come out. Jay Black.
This is going to be very, very interesting and very, very personal. This man pushed Al Hammer to the brink last week. 2 weeks ago, I should say, on Outbreak. Jay Black, the man has lost touch with everything going on around him. This man drove Al Hammer to the brink of quitting, basically. The history between these two guys, Jay Black and Al Hammer, has been well documented in the past. They came up together, basically. Jay Black spent many years living in the shadow of Al Hammer. No longer in that shadow. But still, the comparisons are there, and you know it gets under the skin of Jay Black. And you know that's why he interrupted. And you know that's why he got under Hammer's skin. Now Hammer, a man who is having his doubts, his own self-doubt, this hatred towards himself after losing to the Dolph fan last night. After having a little bit of a problem in the IWA since we've gotten in the ring. But now Jay Black. And Al Hammer tonight. These people do not like Jay Black. 1 year ago at this time, Jay Black had a show named after him. He was the golden child of the IWA, I guess you could say. How things have changed in the year, Jerry. As tonight, Jay Black meets Al Hammer once again. But this time, it's definitely more personal than it's ever been in the past.
One word that comes to my mind to think of this match is emotional. Absolutely.
Definitely an emotional roller coaster. Jay Black, his Black Army, Jay Black wants to save the IWA from falling into the abyss, as he would say. Jay Black feels that now that he is finally himself, he can lead the IWA to the promised land. Jay Black has lost much. With everything around him.
We are lit up here in the IWA. Sudden Impact 4.
Here we go. Crowd wanted to see it. Are we going to see the chair swinging? The balls out. The in your face, Al Hammer, that I know. I think we're going to see it, Jerry. We're going to see the Al Hammer that you and I both know real well. The crowd's going to come unglued. It's Hammer time. Brought some equipment.
It's time for war. Al Hammer, Jay Black.
These two men met last year at Sudden Impact for the IWA Championship in a Falls Count Anywhere match that saw Jay Black defeat Al Hammer. They shook hands after that match. There's not going to be any handshaking here tonight, though, Jerry.
It is pure hate. It's emotional. It's in front of over 100 people here at Sudden Impact 4. This is the best that backyard wrestling can offer right here.
Oh yeah, I'm telling you right now though, this is not gonna be some mat wrestling classic, Jerry. This is definitely gonna be an in your face, out of control, balls out. We're throwing it at everybody. This is what we're gonna see here tonight. This isn't gonna be like the main event that we're gonna see after this, a wrestling match. This is gonna be a brawl. And I tell you what, I'm looking forward to this. It's gonna be like a bar fight. Al Hammer and Jay Black. These two men have met so many times in the past. We're gonna see it one more time here tonight.
Dead on right, these people are about to see a fight.
Oh yeah, Al Hammer. Al Hammer looks motivated. Al Hammer looks confident now.
Absolutely, does not look like the man we saw at Outbreak.
Especially two slaps to the face from Jay Black.
This means so much to Al Hammer.
Jay Black's like the one obstacle left in the IWA. Jay Black has never lost to Al Hammer in the IWA. I think Al Hammer knows that. I think it cares at Al Hammer to know that. He has yet to beat Jay Black since the IWA started. These two men, so many years though.
If we have not invested enough information for you, I mean, how much can we point out to how much this match means to Al Hammer? How much does this match mean to Jay Black? This right here is gonna be This match just blows my mind right now. It's the match that I've been looking forward to all night.
This is definitely a match that on any other night would main event the show.
These two know each other so well.
Here we go.
And now they get to brawl in front of over 100 people.
And wait a minute, Jay Black again. We saw this at Returns. Jay Black took a powder in the main event at Returns. And now Jay Black, maybe Jay Black's trying to draw Al Hammer out, maybe sucker him in. You know, Jay Black's no dummy. He's a psychological being if there ever was one. Sociopath, I've referred to him as. Jay Black says there's a war coming in the IWA, and he's going to be the one who leads the charge. He's declaring war on all the top stars, and Al Hammer's right in his sights right now.
If any match is going to bring in the police, this is it right here.
It might.
Here we go.
They're going nose to nose. You know, they're talking trash. I'm surprised that they didn't go right at it right away. Oh, wait a minute. Al Hammer. Oh, what a slap. Right in the face. Jay Black felt that one. Jay Black ate that one. Oh, what a slap. What a slap to the face.
And I love that it came from Al Hammer this time.
That's going to set the tone. That's definitely going to set the tone for this one. Oh, Jay Black with a slap. Didn't really catch him with all of it. Al Hammer with a slap, though.
This is going to be a fight.
Oh, chop, big chop. Al Hammer the stronger of the two. Double fist, double palms. Al Hammer showing some motivation here. Al Hammer's going to want to stay on Jay Black. Collar and elbow tie up here. Surprised we're seeing that even here. Jay Black locks in that headlock.
Absolutely. These guys just want to beat the hell out of each other.
Al Hammer. Falls do not count anywhere in this match, but anything does go. Oh, big knee. Nice move by Al Hammer. Going to turn into a belly-to-back suplex. Nice combination by Al Hammer.
That's all of a sudden, look at the Al Hammer. He brings out wrestling moves and surprises Jay Black.
Yeah, that might actually be a very, very good strategy for Al Hammer. Maybe Jay Black was thinking Hammer was going to come in there with guns blazing and weapons swinging.
He's got full Nelson.
Now he's busting out the wrestling holds. We're going to see an Uncle Slam maybe from Hammer. Oh, he got all of it.
Wow, Jay Black's got to be shocked right now.
He might be out right now. Jay Black folded up. Oh, leg drop by Hammer. Hammer in control, and Hammer's going to the outside, though.
I love what Al Hammer just did right there. He has had backyard wrestling, hardcore wrestling, backfire on him so many times in the past against professional wrestling. Here, he surprises Jay Black with a professional offense, and now he's got an advantage, and you can see it in Jay Black's face. He is not happy.
Jay Black telling the fans to shut up.
And Hammer is setting up a table.
I tell you what, we're only what?
Is he?
Oh, man, we're only about three, four minutes into this match, and we're already setting up a table.
This crowd is going to be pleased, no doubt about it.
Can you believe my career is reduced?
Oh, this is very, 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 very. Jay Black complaining to the referee now. Al Hammer's going to give chase. Jay Black maybe trying to sucker Al Hammer in. Hammer staying smart, staying on the outside. Hammer, though, bringing in some, what is that, a piece of wood? Referee trying to get these two to fight. Oh, he poked him. He got him in the stomach. Oh, he ducked it. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Jay Black. You know, he's out. He's out. What a shot. He had him right in the head with it. You see the way Jay Black's body folded up. And now Hammer's locking in his submission hold. Half Boston Crab.
Wow, I can't believe this. Now he's going to make Jay Black try and quit.
We've never seen Jay Black tap out in the IWA before. We've never seen Hammer tap out anywhere before.
I love the strategy here by Al Hammer.
Jay Black rolls to the outside. Jay Black slithering like a snake to the outside, like a spider almost, hiding in the dark.
Hammer's got to feel like he's on top of the world right now.
Al Hammer finally back into it, back in that Al Hammer mindset. And Jay Black doesn't like what he sees. He dumps the table over. Jay Black can't let these fans get underneath his skin, and Al Hammer catches him on the outside with some big fists, clubbing blows. Oh, we got a cookie sheet, Jerry. Oh, my God. Fear explode on his skull. Jesus. Stop
wow.
The match. Stop the match already.
Have Chris Lewinsky check out that one.
Blasted him in the head with a cookie sheet, and then it looked like a piece of hard plastic just shattered over the skull of Jay Black. But Jay Black went a little low. Snap suplex on the wood on the outside.
That's a big move right there for Jay Black, finally, to get some offense in.
Jay Black definitely needed that offensive maneuver in there.
Oh, oh my God, he spit on the fan. What did those fans say to Jay Black?
Right now,
Jay Black's got a piece of wood.
Right back at you. Oh my God.
He got him right in the face.
Oh no! He dotted the eyes and hit him right in the face. That's wood.
Someone check him for splinters. He might be blind tomorrow.
Now, Jay Black is a very dangerous man when he's in control offensively.
It's a fight now.
Yes, it is. It's not going to, like I said, this isn't going to be pretty. This is going to be a war on the outside with these two.
Ooh! Hit him again with that wood.
IWA fans love wrestling, but they really love is a fight. They're getting it right here.
Jay Black having some words with the fans on the outside. They're coming over.
Oh, Hammer caught him with a clothesline though. Jay Black took his mind off the action there for 1 minute.
We'll call it, I guess, home field advantage here for Al Hammer. The crowd has really gotten to the head of Jay Black. You can see it. He spit on the fan. He's taking his time.
Graphic sign didn't really hit him as hard as he wanted to with that. Ooh, dropped it right on his head.
These two men are going at it. They're not holding anything back here tonight at Sudden Impact 4. Hammer trying to get him in the ring. That's where this match has to end. It has to end on the outside.
We're going to see the table get used here.
You know what's going through Hammer's mind.
Oh, what a chop.
He wants to put Jay Black through that table.
Irish whip. Now Hammer.
Bottom. Gorilla press. Oh my God, he threw him through the table. He launched him through the table. It's over, just get him in the ring. Oh, the crowd's on their feet. The referee's in shock.
Unbelievable.
Oh, here he is. Here we go.
Sends him in. All power from Al Hammer. And there goes Jay Black through the table. Like a crash test dummy, he launched him through the windshield. Boom, right through the table. Jay Black's out. Al Hammer, this is academic. Here's another replay. Look at this. Oh my God, you see his body bend. Jay Black is down on the outside. But Hammer looking to inflict more punishment, maybe.
Jay Black's got something in his hand, though.
Oh, hit him with that garbage can.
Jay Black has beaten Hammer in front of smaller crowds before. Hammer's got to be thinking, well, you know what? Here at Sudden Impact 4, it's the biggest crowd we've ever seen. I'm going to win the one that everybody sees. And right now, he's got a complete advantage here. I don't know how Jay Black is getting to his feet here.
Oh, what a move by Al Hammer. It's Shades of Inferno with that Firestar Slam.
Doesn't matter if Jay Black grabs the ropes. There's no rules in this match.
Smart by Jay Black to still kick out.
You know, that's the one thing, though. You can't take that away from Jay Black. Jay Black can take a beating. We've seen Jay Black take a beating. We've seen Jay Black get thrown off the set. Oh, what'd he hit him with? Was that a beer can? Didn't really get a good shot on that. It caught Hammer off guard. Hammer's a little woozy now.
Hammer's a little stunned right now.
Throw him off the apron.
Right on the grass. What's left of the grass.
That is hard ground. That's the type of fighter Jay Black is.
Last year at Sudden Impact, Jay Black beat Al Hammer on the outside of the ring with a blackout. Pinned him right in the middle of the fans.
Oh, Jay Black now. Playing with the fans on the outside.
Jay Black being very methodical about his next form of attack, possibly here. Big right hand by Jay Black.
I don't know.
You can see the hatred in Jay Black's face as he throws Al Hammer into the ring post. Jay Black in control of this match so far, or right now actually, this moment, but was that a low blow from Hammer?
Sure was. Powerbomb?
Hammer time, maybe? No, it's going to be a powerbomb. Oh, dropped him right through the trash can. You see another one.
Oh
my God. Maybe going for a third one? Tiger bomb. Both men are down. Got to end in the ring, though, Jerry.
Three power bombs in a row. What a fight here between Jay Black and Al Hammer in front of this huge crowd.
Referee checking on Al Hammer, making sure he's all right, if he can continue. Same thing with Jay Black. Crowd is emotionally invested in this one.
Absolutely.
Al Hammer definitely one of the most popular competitors in IWA history, no doubt about that. Now he's asking for a chair from the fans, and he gets one. Jay Black, the former IWA champion a year ago at this time. Jay Black, the former most popular man in the IWA. Now definitely one of the most hated, for sure. And Al Hammer is looking to inflict some punishment on Jay Black with that chair, maybe. There we go, Al Hammer folding up. That was going to be a big shot here, Jerry. What a shot with the chair. Hit him again, Hammer. Do it again. Al Hammer, I'm surprised at how subdued he's been during this match. He's not letting his emotions get the best of him. He's actually going in there with a game plan, Jerry. Al Hammer took a shot. He hits the chair head first. Jay Black had that well scouted there, moved out of the way.
You can't help but cheer for Al Hammer.
No, you can. The crowd definitely very much behind Al Hammer in this one. As I said, it's an emotional investment these fans have with Al Hammer. They've seen Al Hammer fight for many years. Some of these fans have been there since his old days. Some of the new fans, even our newer fans. Oh, Al Hammer tried to drink a beer, try and get some refreshments, and Jay Black caught him with a baseball slide on the outside. Oh, Jay Black telling the fans that they're number one. Oh, they don't like Jay Black one bit. Jay Black doesn't like them. Jay Black doesn't like Al Hammer. And he just smashed his skull with the speed limit sign. Somebody's going to get in an accident because that sign's not hanging up anywhere right now.
I tell you what, I'm not feeling good about this right now.
Oh, no, not at all. Jay Black, the sociopath of the IWA. Jay Black is like a spider. I'm telling you, he senses it. He's got his kill.
Like a damn cobra.
I'm going to say spider, actually. Spider. I'll forget by the next show. Jay Black, though. Oh, God, he's going to try and drop him on the outside. Referee trying to bargain with these two men. Oh, Hammer with the springboard. Slingshot right in the ring. I haven't seen that since the early 90s.
That is a Hammer suplex.
Gets the shoulder up, Jay Black. The old slingshot suplex. I haven't seen that since I was a kid.
Jay's hurting.
Oh, Jay Black's in a lot of pain on the outside. He's holding his face. Jay Black wanted to bring him all the way to the outside. Al Hammer with the counter. Slingshot backs in. Ooh, did you see Jay Black's head snap on that?
Sure did.
Oh, shit. Do this again. Whole body.
Spitting blood right now is Jay Black.
Jay Black might have ruptured something inside internally on that suplex. He didn't land right on that one. Landed, it looked like, on his lower body there.
Sure did snap his head.
Yes, it did.
And I got to tell you, Al Hammer's got to take advantage of this and get right on him.
Jay Black walking away from the fans? Jay Black walking away from the match? Al Hammer's going to give chase, though. Jay Black was going to walk out.
He's not happy.
A few moments, though, I tell you what, we're...
fucking bloodied me.
Uh-oh, wait a minute.
This might have lit a fire in Jay Black, and I got to tell you...
That's not good.
No, that's pretty scary.
It's very dangerous. This man is very dangerous. He's very unpredictable. Jay Black is not, you know... Jay Black wants to fight now. You know, Jay Black's unpredictability is the scariest thing about him. He's got a chair, and Hammer just walks right into it. Not really a smart move by Al Hammer. Oh, now Jay Black just working over Al Hammer with that chair. Jay Black is not happy about the pain that's going on inside him, I think, right now. You're talking about pain, and Jay Black is somebody who has a lot of pain inside him. And like you said, it's a very scary thing when Jay Black starts to get really motivated, or dangerous for that matter. Big elbows. Al Hammer ducks it. Oh, nice move by Al Hammer. I've never seen that before.
Hammer.
Could that be enough to put away Jay Black?
Wow.
Jay Black bleeding internally.
You can hear it in this crowd now. They have really gone silent here. They can feel Jay Black just getting all this anger right now. This crowd was so loud. Oh,
it's almost like you can hear a pin drop because they're in shock over what they're seeing. Now Jay Black with the cover on the super kick. Oh, he got a two out of it. Oh, these two men, this has been a brawl.
I can tell you, what I'm saying is you can hear it in the crowd as they... You can see that they feel bad things to come. Here we go.
Blackout.
No.
They couldn't hold him up. Al Hammer significantly bigger double arm DDT down. Are we going to see a cover maybe by Al Hammer?
A little bit of some fresh air there for Al Hammer.
Yes, indeed. Al Hammer took a few chair shots from Jay Black on the outside. The adrenaline, the blood flowing in both these guys. They have beaten the hell out of each other from pillar to post here tonight. And everywhere in between. Jay Black back to his feet with a chop, though. You just can't stand around with Jay Black, Al Hammer.
Jay Black showing Hammer the blood and chopped him with it.
Oh, nice bulldog. Beautiful move by Jay Black. But I think after what we've seen in this match, Jay Black's going to want to inflict a little bit more punishment before he puts away, if he wants to put away Al Hammer. Same thing with Al Hammer. They're going to have to come short of killing one another for this thing to end, I think.
Jeremy, stay where you are.
Jay Black's all the way up top. Oh, but Hammer caught him. Jay Black once again distracted by the fans. Jay Black's going to fall to the outside. Oh, I thought he was going to fall all the way to the outside.
What is this?
I see a superplex from Al Hammer. Oh, he turns into a Falcon Arrow.
Can't make the cover.
Cannot make the
cover.
Here it is. This is it. Doesn't have the leg hook.
Oh.
And that may have made the difference right there that Al Hammer, though, one last burst energy. He's going to break it.
Jay Black is not going to let go.
Jay Black's not letting go. It's legal. Referee can't do anything about this. This is a... Oh, my God, Al Hammer. Oh, Hammer's tapping. Hammer's tapping. Jay Black. Jay Black has done it again.
No.
Oh, my God. He won't let go, though.
I can't believe this.
This is
it. Beating the man. Let him go.
Hold it. You were right. I mean, this is scary. This is a very scary situation. Jay Black. Jay Black choking him again. Come on. Let him go. Oh, this is sick. This is sick, Jerry. Now Hammer's not moving.
Completely cut off the oxygen to the brain. Hammer is unconscious.
Any other match, the hole would have been broken. Yeah.
Black choked out Al Hammer here at Sudden Impact 4.
Al Hammer had no choice but to tap out. If Al Hammer doesn't tap out, Jay Black needs to get in the locker. That's sick. That man's sick. That man's twisted. All in the name of a fake war. A war that he's declared himself on what we don't know. He says the IWA. It looks like Al Hammer is the first victim of the Black Army here tonight. This war that Jay Black has waged on the IWA. In any other circumstance, Jay Black probably would have been disqualified. Jay Black would have let go. I mean, you were definitely right, Jerry. I mean, you thought Al Hammer was going to come out here guns blazing. I saw it too. The confidence that Al Hammer had, that look in his eyes, that just, he was Al Hammer again. Just a very disturbing turn of events here tonight. Sudden Impact 4. I hate to see this happen, but I'm gonna let this play out in the ring right now. I'm gonna lay back a little bit.
It's a quick class here. Mr. Friday Night, Handsome Tommy Kane. First met Crime Wave 98 in the MLW. Handsome Tommy Kane defeated Mr. Friday Night fair and square for the MLW Championship. They met again at Beach Blast 99 for the MLW Championship, where Mr. Friday Night retained the title with a small package. And 1 year ago at the IWA Overdrive, they met the main event on that show in Handsome Tommy Kane. And they're going to lock horns here. Side headlock by Handsome. Handsome stole that victory from Mr. Friday Night by pushing his foot off the couch when Friday Night got it on a three count. Mr. Friday Night over, sunset flip, here we go. Handsome holds on, one, two, he's got the ropes again. He did it again, he stole another one. Handsome Tommy Kane stole another one.
He's got Handsome up. Handsome's fighting it. Dirty Blonde Luke into the cover. One, two, three. We got a new champion. He did it. Mr. Friday Night is your new IWA champion.
Friday Night. Like, right?
welcome everybody to IWA Returns 2010. Wait a minute.
Oh,
it's Handsome. Turn around.
Did you really think you were going to get away with that? I don't think so.
Oh, wait a minute. Behind Handsome, there's Mr. Friday Night putting the boots to Handsome. This rivalry has been going on for so many years. It's coming to a head. I think Handsome may have lit the fire under Mr. Friday Night.
I'm tired of this story. You put your championship on the line. You beat me at Sudden Impact. I'll walk away and stay out of your life.
Okay, you got it. But this is it. This is the last shot you get. And I will make sure that Handsome Tommy Kane stays away from the IWA title and the main event for the rest of the year.
There you have it, folks. At Sudden Impact 4, it's Mr. Friday Night versus Handsome Tommy Kane. It's the final encounter. Oh, and here we are.
Main event time.
This is the final encounter. This is the fourth time. These two men have met in the IWA. It's Mr. Friday Night, the IWA champion, versus the man who's going to be coming out right now, the challenger, the only man in IWA history to hold the championship twice. Handsome Tommy Kane, and this is, like you said, the main event of the evening at Sudden Impact 4. This man one bit. It's the final time these two men will ever meet in the IWA for the title. The declaration was made on the first edition of Outbreak. If Handsome wins, Mr. Friday Night is gone forever in terms of getting title shots against Handsome. Same thing could be said about Mr. Friday Night. If Friday Night can beat Handsome tonight, this is the last time you will see Handsome Tommy Kane in a main event for the IWA Championship.
Legendary rivalry here in the IWA, the old backyard wrestling.
Very true. I don't really have to give you the history because you just saw it in that video package. This is the fourth encounter of these two men in the IWA. Biggest rivalry in IWA history is coming to a close here tonight at Sudden Impact 4. How appropriate that it's in front of the biggest crowd in IWA history. Two men did meet one another last week on Outbreak in that big six-man tag. Handsome Tommy Kane was the only man left in that tag match for his team. And Mr. Friday Night's team destroyed Handsome, picked him apart like some sharks. Friday Night scored a pinfall over Handsome Tommy Kane on Outbreak. You gotta think that's gotta wear on Handsome Tommy Kane's mind. A little bit of confidence issues maybe for Handsome. But if he does have those problems, he's not gonna let us see it by any means.
Any man was gonna make Mr. Friday Night different and angry is Handsome Tommy Kane, and we've seen it here recently.
True, Handsome Tommy Kane with the sneak attack last month at the end of Returns on Mr. Friday Night. And Friday Night opened up the very first edition of Outbreak by laying out the challenger when Handsome was making his entrance to the ring. Beat the hell out of him, in fact. The anticipation grows for your IWA champion.
What's going through Handsome Tommy Kane's mind? Last time he faced MFN, he lost. Here we go.
Here we go, that's true. Mr. Friday Night won the title at Forever. Mr. Friday Night, the most popular superstar in IWA history. And it's main event time. And these two men will definitely give you something special here tonight at Sudden Impact.
Is that the loudest ovation you have ever heard here in the IWA?
Oh yeah, it definitely is. Everyone's turned out here tonight to see this match.
100 plus here.
Very true.
Corner of Nebraska and North Jefferson here in Lorain, Ohio.
Beautiful, sunny Lorain, Ohio. You can definitely say that both these men, it's well documented, the hatred they have for one another is going to come to an end here tonight. Family and friends on hand for both guys. Friday Night. Gonna give it up to all of his fans on the outside. Now this is definitely gonna play on Handsome Tommy Kane, all this fanfare. Mr. Friday Night comes out, the crowd's cheering, he's slapping hands, he's making Handsome wait, Handsome's thinking about it. Sick of hatred can get. Let's just hope tonight in this match we don't see that same thing here.
Hey, Handsome Tommy Kane watching this. Getting sick of it. Basically.
I mean, for some people, it's a party. It's a party. It's the biggest party of the year. It's the IWA. You know, one lucky young man at ringside getting a little Mr. Friday Night handshake. Look at this. He's got a hat on.
You know, when the time comes, Mr. Friday Night's gonna be serious.
Yeah, I mean that's the thing. Oh, there's a Handsome fan in the crowd.
Having fun is what Mr. Friday Night is all about.
You know, it's like you said. I mean, all this fanfare for Mr. Friday Night, and you know, when it's game time, he's good to go.
Mr. Friday Night's happy that it's not a crowd of 300. He would have a long way to go.
He would have a very long time to go. I hear that theme song a couple times. Anticipation is growing.
All right, on this main event.
Talking with Friday Night. Match, say the least. Friday Night, the most popular man in the IWA, Handsome Tommy Kane, arguably the most hated. The interesting thing about this match is that you see about 95% of the fans who cheer for Mr. Friday Night, about 5% though who are cheering for Handsome Tommy Kane. I'm not gonna lie, I'm not gonna pretend like there aren't people cheering for him. He has his fans, as does everybody in the IWA. But I mean, when you're in a sea of Mr. Friday Night fans, it's kind of hard to be the lone Handsome fan. But you know, Handsome doesn't care what these people think about him.
Ring is surrounded by a big crowd. Main event time, IWA Championship.
Here we go, this is the final encounter. It's Mr. Friday Night, it's Handsome Tommy Kane. This is what the IWA is all about. Two guys going out there, laying it on the line for that title. The richest prize in backyard wrestling, the IWA Championship. That beautiful new title belt this year.
Nobody does it better.
Nobody does. Search it on YouTube. YouTube.com/online IWA. Here we go. Talk is cheap, Handsome saying. This is it. Talk is cheap.
These two always give you a classic.
They do. This is the fourth time they've met in the IWA, and this is the biggest crowd they've ever respectively wrestled in front of. What a moment we're seeing here tonight. Here we go. Side headlock by Mr. Friday Night. Gonna take Handsome down. Handsome, though, turns into a nice head scissors. Friday Night back to his feet. Oh, Handsome gets up, though. Nice counter by Handsome. Friday Night again, though. Head scissors by Friday Night. Into a standstill. Deep arm drag by Mr. Friday Night.
Saw Handsome go for another head scissors there. Couldn't do it because it was an arm drag. Smart move by Mr. Friday Night.
You know, that's the one thing we've noticed about these matches before. Usually at the beginning, Handsome Tommy Kane's in control, but Mr. Friday Night coming into this prepared. There were ever two men who were equals in the ring. You're looking at it. Oh, Handsome wrenching on the arm. That nice wrist lock, pulling at the shoulder of Mr. Friday Night. Friday Night rolls through, falls back, gets back to his feet. Oh, but Handsome, though. Oh, thumb to the eye. He's going to get modded. That's going to be a warning there. Oh, Friday Night goes low with a low blow. Oh, there we go. The referee
telling both these men no more of that low blows, that the cheap tactics, leg lace by Mr. Friday Night. Hooks the leg. Gonna take a little bit more than that to put away Handsome Tommy Kane here tonight. Well, it's nice to see that the referee finally stepping in there. You know, with these two men, we've had problems with Handsome Tommy Kane cheating in the past, Jerry.
Big slam.
Big slam by Friday Night. Elbow drop off that spick time body slam. Hooks the leg, doesn't even get a one. Well, these two men will give you a show here tonight. Handsome, though, counters out of the corner. What a knife edge chop. Knocks the wind out of him. What a chop by Handsome Tommy Kane. And there's another one for good measure. But Friday Night with a counter. Knife edge of his own. Letting the crowd hear it. There's another big knife edge.
These two know how to step up their game in front of the biggest crowds the IWA has received.
Mr. Friday Night, nice hip tosses here. Mr. Friday Night needs to definitely speed up the pace on Handsome Tommy Kane if he wants to walk away with the victory here tonight. And you definitely would say for Handsome, in terms of offense, Handsome's going to want to try and just pound Friday Night into the ground. Handsome with the counter, though. Oh, almost had him on the three count. What a show we've witnessed here tonight at Sudden Impact 4 from top to bottom. And what a way to end it with these two athletes going out there laying it on the line. Handsome shoots him off the ropes. Nice counter. Ducks the clothesline. Oh, Handsome caught him all the way up. Can I see a power slam maybe? Snake Eyes in the corner. New move from Handsome Tommy Kane. Beautiful Snake Eyes.
Tommy Kane, you're a bitch.
Crowd does not like Handsome Tommy Kane.
Which is well documented.
Very well documented. They do like to call him names and say certain things. Friday Night, though, taking Handsome for a spin around the world with that head scissors. Oh, doesn't go for the cover. Big right hands in the side of the head on Mr. Friday Night. Mr. Friday Night. Nice headlock there on Handsome Tommy Kane. That's not a choke, unlike what we saw in the last match. Referee there to check and make sure. Crowd solidly behind Mr. Friday Night here tonight. There's a few cheering for Handsome, as I said before. Handsome back to his feet, backs him in the corner, driving those shoulders in. Smart counter. Oh, Friday Night, though, gets back to his feet.
We've seen this before.
Oh, it's a tarantula. He's got to break it, though. There's got to be a winner in this match, so I don't know why the referee's counting.
Like the theme of this show, cry like a bitch. And right there, Mr. Friday Night, who's done that to Handsome many times before, just did it again right there.
We know in the past, Handsome's had back issues. Lateral press gets a shoulder up. Got to hook the leg to put him away, though, Friday Night.
I got to tell you, I think it's got to be a great feel for Mr. Friday Night that he's had that title defense already this year.
True. Oh, nice tilting suplex, spinning suplex by Mr. Friday Night. Let's call that an homage to his former friends in the past.
Up top.
Where it don't stop, Friday Night. He likes to use that senton bomb. I got him with it. But the thing with those high impact offensive maneuvers, though, it takes a lot out of both men. Friday Night knocked back to his feet, though, to hook the leg or get a cover in. Once again, I don't know why the referee is counting. There must be a winner in this match. It was announced on the website that pinfall and submission was the only way this could end. Maybe a lapse in memory.
Friday Night is hurting.
Definitely took a lot on Friday Night. He's had problems with his hips.
Handsome to his feet first.
Handsome back up. Oh, what a backbreaker by Handsome Tommy Kane.
Oh.
That could be the difference maker right there. Oh, and he got the shoulder up. Oh, the tide may have changed. That could be the change in the tide for
absolutely.
Sure.
Absolutely. Power moves like that. Handsome loves to work on the back.
There's your work on the back, and the man, Mr. Friday Night, the IWA champion, had major, major lower back problems last season, and there's another backbreaker. Got him on the, like, around the neck area, though. And Hanson, though, drops him on his neck, locks in a sleeper hold, which works on the neck. It's a very smart move. Mr. Friday Night's near the ropes, though. Hanson talking that trash right in the ear of Mr. Friday Night, because he's got the sleeper hold locked in on him. Crowd behind Mr. Friday Night here. Friday Night gets out of it. Nice move by Mr. Friday Night. Oh, right hand. Oh, what a right hand in the corner. Taking Hanson off his feet. Irish whip. Balls him in. Nope. Oh, what a lariat by Mr. Friday Night. There's another one down. Oh, he popped that one off. There's another one. Third one takes him all the way down. Hooks the leg. This could be it for Handsome Tommy Kane. He gets the shoulder up.
You normally would expect the lariat from Handsome, but Friday Night whips out three of his own. What a turn of events here.
Mr. Friday Night bringing the offense in. He's been in control of this match since the beginning.
He sees an opportunity. He's going to go up top again.
Another high-risk maneuver here from Mr. Friday Night. Hopefully it pays off. Handsome staggering. Oh, he caught him. He caught him with the sky high. Hooks the leg. Handsome's the new champion. No, he's not. He was a half a second, maybe a millimeter away. Yeah, don't put your hand on the referee.
Boy, was that close. You want to talk about high impact. That's a long way down.
Hanson wasn't happy about that one. Saw it right there. Mr. Friday Night gets the shoulder up. Slowly, possibly playing out his next own attack. Snapmare over on Mr. Friday Night. Spinal tap to the lower back. Hanson's definitely looking to wear down Mr. Friday Night with his high impact offensive maneuvers. And here comes high impact. It's the big, it's that high impact, it's that pretty elbow from Handsome Tommy Kane right into the sternum of Mr. Friday Night. Picture perfect elbow off the top. He got all of it. Oh, he's going for another one. Hanson looking to nail the coffin shut maybe on this rivalry once and for all. Another elbow. He got him in the face. Oh, my God. He got him right in the face, Jerry.
Come on, Friday.
Make the cover.
Hanson slow to get over there. Just roll him over.
The title going to change hands right here.
The academic here. You got a two count. Oh, but Mr. Friday Night, he has that. Oh, he has that in him. He has that extra thing in him that we all possess or that we all wish we could possess. That fight to keep going.
You see the look of disbelief right now in Handsome Tommy Kane's face.
Oh, the passion of Mr. Friday Night. The IWA Championship's on the line. Mr. Friday Night defending the title against Handsome Tommy Kane.
Handsome mocking the crowd.
Oh, Handsome going for another cover, though. Smart move.
Wow, Friday Night actually just collapsed. That's why he made another cover.
Smart move. Each time Mr. Friday Night kicks out, more energy is spent by kicking out. You gotta get all that weight off of you. Handsome Tommy Kane weighs about 160-some pounds. So Friday Night's gonna spend all that energy trying to kick out those covers, but Mr. Friday Night fighting out of his right hands to the stomach, getting back to his feet. Friday Night going back up top again, going for another chance. He got caught last time with that sky high. He got caught this time again.
Uh-oh.
Going for a cross body. Samoan slam. Oh, and Handsome Tommy Kane popped that one right off on Friday Night. Pulls him to the center of the ring, so he's away from the ropes. We have a new champion.
We're on the rope.
Oh. He had the foot on the rope.
Handsome tried to cheat.
He got caught. He pulled that last year at Sudden Impact.
As you see right now, Danny, people is arguing about the foot on the rope. Don't do it again.
I tell you what, even though there's got to be a winner, I wouldn't put it past the referee to end this match if Hanson cheats again.
I don't know if the camera can really got it there for you to see it here on your television, but Hanson had the foot on the ropes and tried to cheat.
Slowly, Friday night, slowly back to their feet. What a brawl we've seen here tonight. What a match we've seen here tonight. What hitter, quitter. That's it. Oh, but that could have been a final burst of energy, though, for Mr. Friday Night.
It is a hot and humid night here.
Oh, he's going for another one.
If Friday Night can warm up the crowd anymore, it'll be right here.
He's tuning it up. Here we go. If he catches him with this, it's over. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Oh, Handsome caught it. Spins him around. There it is, the facelift. We got a new champion. This put away Jay Black before. No, but Mr. Friday Night shoots up the shoulder. That move won Handsome his last championship. And Handsome's not happy about it at all. What a camera shot. You can see the hand come down for three and the shoulders shoot up. Handsome is upset. He's pissed off. But Mr. Friday Night somehow got his shoulder up after the facelift. Oh, what a match. Here we go. Handsome Tommy Kane shoots him in. Tilt a little slam, maybe? Lost it. No, I lost it. A lot of power. Handsome Tommy Kane. All power with the backbreaker again. Well, we see Handsome Tommy Kane bust out a Tommy knocker. We haven't seen that in almost a year. Oh, Handsome likes to string these together. He's a torture rack now. Oh, he's got him up. All the energy both these men have used in this match. Handsome, this could be a big burst of energy. He's looking to put away Mr. Friday Night. Oh, he countered it. Friday Night counters into a DDT. Nice counter by Mr. Friday Night. Handsome's eyes rolling back into his head a little bit after that one. I'd have a concussion. Oh, what a fantastic match we've seen here tonight. What an end to this rivalry. What a bookend to this one. This is the end of this war once and for all between these two. Finally gonna find out once and for all who's got it more, I guess.
It's your Friday, huh?
Handsome toying with the fans, big European uppercut. Friday Night though back to his feet. Big European uppercut by Handsome Tommy Kane. Friday Night though with a right hand to the side of the head. Back and forth action. This is what the IWA is all about. This is what we're all about. Oh, wait a minute, boot to the stomach. Stop that right there. There we go, this is how he rolls. Oh, he got all of it. But Handsome shoots the shoulder up at the two count. Oh, that was close. Mr. Friday Night, much like we saw with the facelift, is not happy about that one as Handsome kicks out of That's How I Roll. Oh my God, what a match, back and forth action. What more could you expect out of these two individuals? Reverse. Handsome, oh, nice counter. Mr. Friday Night springs up the rope. Oh, elbow back. Handsome back. Oh, with the jawbreaker lariat. It's over right there. He puts him away. Handsome Tommy Kane. Oh, was a second away again from claiming his third IWA championship. So Mr. Friday Night got the shoulder up on the jawbreaker lariat. Back and forth, back and forth. And the crowd now chanting for Friday Night, Jerry.
You can hear the crowd.
Oh, the crowd wants Friday Night to win this one. They want Friday Night to put an end to this rivalry once and for all. Either way, this match goes, it's going to end tonight. Both men slow to their feet. It's been back and forth. Handsome needs to use the ropes to get Friday Night crawling on his hands and knees. Oh, these two competitors, the two greatest competitors in IWA history, throwing it all on the line here tonight. Irish Whip into the corner. Friday Night catches it. Springs up. Oh, Handsome caught him, though. You see an electric chair, maybe? Friday Night fighting it. Victory roll. Countered by Handsome. One, two. Handsome got it. Handsome did it.
Oh, my God.
Did he have the ropes?
No, he didn't.
Friday Night. Handsome won. Handsome won fair and square. Did it fair and square. Friday Night's pleading his case. I actually think Danny Peoples was right there watching it to make sure Hansen didn't get the foot on the ropes. Oh, Mr. Friday Night thinks he cheated. But, you know, firsthand from watching here, like you pointed out, Hansen didn't cheat. Oh, Hansen taking the belt and leaving already.
There it is.
Hansen Tommy Kane is your three-time IWA champion now. What a shocking...
There it is. Yeah, it's official.
What a shocking turn of events here tonight. At Sudden Impact, four Handsome Tommy Kane counters the victory roll. And in the process, wins his third IWA championship and puts an end to this rivalry with Mr. Friday Night once and for all. Oh, wow. Crowd doesn't like this one bit, Jerry. But it was fair and square.
Fair and square, but I don't like it either. Mr. Friday Night's title reign is over here. In front of the biggest crowd the IW's ever seen. This is, you can hear it in the crowd, it's shocking. Handsome Tommy King came into this show undefeated, and he remains undefeated. He talked about it before, and there it is. He's a three-time IWA champion.
Yes, he is. This is definitely heartbreaking for Mr. Friday Night. None of these fans wanted Friday Night to come in here and defeat Handsome Tommy Kane here tonight at Sudden Impact 4. A lot of fans are going to walk away unhappy tonight, but Handsome Tommy Kane caught Friday Night off guard. And Mr. Friday Night's not really happy about this here tonight, but I mean, he lost fair and square to Handsome Tommy Kane, Jerry. And these fans, they're very unhappy. I mean, you could see just a standstill here. Mr. Friday Night, the most popular man in IWA history, comes in to Sudden Impact 4 and loses the title to his arch rival here tonight. Friday Night checking with the referee again. Referee telling him it was fair and square.
It's not a night this crowd envisioned.
Not at all, and come to a close here at Sudden Impact 4. You gotta wonder that Mr. Friday Night, he's gonna have a lot on his mind without getting another title shot ever again here in the IWA.